सब्सक्राइब करें टेक पांडा वेब चैनल को और क्लिक करें बेल आइकन पे लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी लर्न हाउ टू कॉन्फिग जीमेल इन आउटलुक। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। सर्च आउटलुक, आउटलुक 2010। आई एम यूजिंग, क्लिक नेक्स्ट and here email account, so go with manual setting. Next, internet email, Microsoft Exchange, text messaging, select internet email. Next, type your information, your username. My username Pradeep Rana. Type your email address, ranapradeepk11@gmail.com is my email address. Several information, account type. There are two types of accounts in Gmail, POP3 and IMAP. So we use IMAP. Incoming mail server for Gmail is imap.gmail.com. And outgoing mail server, smtp.gmail.com. Type your login information, ranapradeepk11@gmail.com, full mail ID. Type your password. And check remember password. Click on test account setting. So first check our setting is correct or not. Checking status in progress or failed. Close. So we need some changes in my Gmail account. Let's do click on Gmail. I already log in, so simply click on tab Gmail, loading my profile. Go with account setting, my account, and select option personal info privacy. Personal info privacy, click. Select device activity security events from left panel. And check on allow less secure apps. Please on this setting. And your new setting is updated. We need more changes. Advanced incoming mail server SSL. Port number 993 and outgoing mail server SSL 465 SMTP. Okay. And test account setting. Here we show completed, my login information is correct, but SMTP is not cut. So we change in outgoing mail server. Test. Now my all setting is correctly done. Next, finish. My Gmail account is successfully configured in Outlook. Loading my profile, processing. Please subscribe my channel Tech Panda Web. Thanks for watching my channel.